take a square piece of fabric, fold it from a corner and like this. After that, first step, make sure baby's hand should be straight. One. Step two. Make sure legs should be straight. And step three. Now knot the remaining fabric. Baby is done. Done. Thank you.